Yeah, you're in the corner falling. Amazing job, Andy. You're just getting up and not skating. You're sticks in the wrong way, Andy. I'm changing. Hi,
well, they have to, right? Because Connor's hurt.
Oh, right. Okay, that makes sense.
So
trying to keep an eye on home games. Yeah, to get some friends over at this one.
Hey.
I just sent Tyler.
Boys. Steve.
Okay.
Shoot it. See, that's the spot to me.
Yeah.
I shoot for it.
Yeah.
I know you might not score, but.
Get the puck to the net.
Yep.
Because there could be a rebound.
Well, he has a great shot.
Yeah.
We got no one in the middle though. Somebody's got to come down the middle. Like if Robertson came down the middle there, wide open.
at that floor line halfway through the shift.
Where are you going? So just to get to something,
yep.
I guess.
Right. Yep. Especially if we can keep it down there.
Yes.
Right down the middle.
Come on,
right down
go.
The middle. Or horse car, something. They don't even allow that in football anymore.
Yeah. I think we only worked last practice, but the first time we had a blue tunnel. They're moving the puck well, we're just not getting any.
Much better than yesterday, I'll tell you. This is the last 6 minutes of yesterday instead of vice versa.
Yeah, they can see that puck come across here now.
Yep, absolutely. Just because look at where their forward is, he's already across center.
Yeah,
two of them. Give it to him. It's too predictable, you're going back to him every time?
Yeah.
Right down the middle, somebody.
I don't know why we don't need to force them.
Somebody.
Shoot.
Just shoot.
Shoot. Oh, that's it. I see what you're doing there.
Just get the puck at the net and get some guys in front and slam in the rebound. There's a rebound.
It's in.
Take, you just gotta get to them.
Oh, go! Yes!
Yes!
That was a good battle there, but
that was a great battle. Yeah. That was just sheer will. There's nothing pretty.
Yeah.
The other guy came in and tapped in the roof.
Oh,
there you go.
That's it.
Yeah, they can fall down. three goals hard. He could actually. That was more repelling than water's repelling. That was our gift.
You know what? The elephants for the world. What? The elephants for the world.
Go for it. Oh, nice job.
Yeah. Very clear voice.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was one of those soccer shots.
All right, that play. That was a good play.
Yep. Oh, great pass.
Wash, you're getting mucky, eh?
Yep, like it. We've got to score goals.
Thank you.
line of work that you do, and you're going to need it done sooner or later. Because if you wait too long, sometimes it's not a successful surgery. Like once the nerve gets pinched for long enough.
Thank you.
That was having a good game.
It's having a very good game.
He's looking hard, yeah.
Yep. And coming back, he was excellent. Guess the boys really didn't want to beg Steve to play anymore.
Yeah. Play at this rink every practice.
Yeah. When I chatted with him, he said that their trouble is they're on the border for HPL and Grey Roos. They're not on the border for here. He's really good friends with my brother-in-law.
Oh, yeah.
He's got a beautiful spot there, so
yeah.
I don't know if there's a desire to uproot.
We're happy for work.
Yeah. Their trouble is that HPL usually draws a ton of kids as the seasons go on.
Mm-hmm.
But they've done all that. They only got 3 kids from this chapter on that hotel.
Yeah. Oh.
Especially when you sit there and load, holy moly, you're going high.
Yeah, if you put it on the ice, because then that guy comes in the
comes
net.
Comes in and just bangs in the
rear.
Because all you're doing is you're basically doing a pass off to the goalie's man. Well, Chris Kunitz, I think he scores 25 goals a year in Crosby that way.
Get one right back before
What is your girl?
It's a girl.
I love when the defenseman takes that first five or six strides.
Oh yeah.
And everybody's going that way.
Who?
We're not hitting the forward, standing on the boards.
I will say his girlfriend is a lizard. Vapor. Whatever, vapor.
Every team gets its run in any sport.
Tell
you whether it matters.
You're gonna fall backwards. You're gonna fall backwards.
You're gonna fall backwards. You're gonna fall
backwards. You're gonna fall backwards. You're gonna fall backwards.
Oh, you did it! Let's see the fruit. 2 years from now, that won't
be such a good pass. No. Oh, you would have got back.
Tear together,
yep.
And then give it back to that winger, and then have the D rush in right through the middle and then hit them.
Oh, absolutely. Because if you get those guys collapsed and then your back door play to the...
Then it opens up.
Completely open. Yeah, we're patient enough with the puck possession part that now we just need to figure out how to face somebody up for a real look.
Yeah.
Here you go, Joel. Thank you. Perfect.
Really nice.
Yep. There's a rebound there.
Yeah.
He almost got there.
Back to him.
Weak side.
You got him.
Offside.
Only by 10.
Forward. Yeah, whatever. I'm glad he tapped the stick to call for it, though.
And we are
Oh, boy, Tyler. You got there quick?
Yep.
Go hard.
Hey, boys.
Hold on.